trail splits at this point. That trail will lead to the river, and that's where we're going. So nice. So this Brazos River begins in New Mexico, flows through Texas for 1,200 miles as the crow flies, and it empties into the Gulf of Mexico. Hello. Whoa. Oh, that scared me. He's going off. Well, I think. Looks like he's coming back. Okay.